monster that's been giving the research commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout fly show you the way. Once you've tracked it down,
go and put
a three-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. Be careful! That must be who rules the roost around here. Don't mess around with that!
That's definitely not gonna work.
Close-range weapon that lets you get up in a monster's face to deal powerful charged attacks.
As soon as I stood up. I gotta remember the block. God, I got a stone. Ooh, that was good. As soon as I did that. This dude did a drive by this now. Some good licks on them, that's all. Yeah, he down here. Oh, they want to fight in the mouth.
You know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff.
Hey, where did he go? He went back to his lair. Oh. No, not him. Oh, he back here anyway. That trampled me before I even stood back up. Yeah, why the other dude ain't help me fight him? He dude keeps trampling me. Oh, quit running next to me. That was close. Are we not going his hard, dog? I'm surprised I didn't die all that. Where do you go? This dude in his face, man. Yeah, he knocked that horn off his face and he got mad. Yeah, I'm dead as soon as he do that. I know it, yup. I know where he at. hit that before he even started. Yeah, I don't got no more healing items after that. Yep, I don't got jack. Time up.
Oops. Looks like you failed the quest this time. But we'll try again soon, right? Right.
Got guns on this fool.
Thank you.
The light bowgun is a lightweight ranged weapon that's great for quick attacks and maneuverability.
This dude didn't even die. That's not what I'm looking for. Boy, I wonder how they ain't down here. Man, I ain't trying to mess with this dude in the swamp. Where am I? point in going that way. What was that? Fight that. In fact, the other thing I was trying to get. I can't remember if I ever killed this one or not. It's always so good, guys. He eaves and pass, huh? I don't need that much stamina anyway. God damn it. It's gonna take the kill, dude, man. Probably gonna run out of time.
Max.
Yeah, we killed him. We killed him.
Okay, let's take those parts you carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new.
I mean, as weak as guns, I make you think you ain't doing nothing to be with.